Break it up, Collins.
Or you'll break them. Losses for the Fallen and a tactical advantage for us. Good job. Talk this through with a warlock. What do those rooms mean? Talk to me.
Hi there. Second Guardian.
I like to watch the feeds while I work.
Sign here.
Welcome, Guardian. Come see me again, Guardian. How has the history awaits?
Careful out there.
Given time, darkness will encroach again. Have to be ready.
The shield still short out too quickly.
It's a hell of a view, isn't it? We're up and running, thanks to you. There's plenty more to do around here, though. Chief among them, finally breaking ground on a counter-offensive against the Red Legion. I have a plan, but it won't work without you. We intercepted a Priority 1 Red Legion signal during the city evacuation, but we can't crack the encryption. Holiday says there's tech that can do the job in the Arcology, which is effectively hostile territory. You'd be going in blind. The place has been dark for centuries. All we know for sure is the Hive is raising hell down there, perhaps literally. But if you're in, let's put the plan into action. Card authorization on this and this and this. I'm here for you. Okay, well, those ships aren't going to fix themselves. Next time, we set up the secret base on a dry planet.
Guardian, fallen thieves headed in your direction.
They hit us and ran. We lost tools, gear. My crews can't work without that stuff. My crews will be reinforcing this rig again in no time.
Those fallen you tracked? We've located the rest of their gang. They're consolidating stolen Golden Age tech. In a nice big pile. Out in the open.
A fallen antenna? The fallen houses each used to have their own unique encryption. But now the codes they're using are all variants of the House of Kings.
Thank you.
think that's the stash. Let's clear the area for Transman.
Set up a transmat. Wait a minute. Where's my beacon?
Did the Fallen steal your transmat beacon too?
Sloan has stepped aside for a moment. The thing she's shouting would blister your ears. May I recommend finding that beacon?
Does that Fallen look like a transmat beacon thief to you? He looks like a transmat beacon thief to me. That one's gotta be a transmat beacon thief. He looks even thiefier than the first one. Is clear. Let's get back to that stash so I can send it over.
Thank you.
are critical to the rig's structural integrity. And thanks to you, we've got the tools to put them back.
Whatever the Fallen steal, we steal back.
While I cannot condone theft, I do appreciate payback. Well done.
My crew says we've got two problems. Wizards on a tower roof doing who knows what, and the Fallen they've spooked.
So who do we fight?
Fallen first. They're using fuel cells to build an explosive countermeasure to the Hive. Sloppy stuff. It'll blow us all sky high.
We've got their fuel cells. They won't be blowing up anything today. I see what they were doing. Volatile catenary, percussion cap.
Good. Sending you coordinates to the Hive.
Right. Coordinates. Hive. If we tweak this and rejigger that, that should work.
What should work?
We'll call it a hive disruptor. Let's go disrupt some hive. Which way, Sloan?
Up. You're looking for the top of a tower, the central platform. Eliminate the wizards, destroy their project, and stabilize this rig. Shaking from here. What did you do?
Tell you later.
Got him, Snow.
How bad's the damage?
Minimal. Nothing your crews can't fix in a day or two. Really, it looks as good as new. More importantly, the resonator's gone.
I'll take your word for it.
as you were, Guardian. I've heard it too. No, you're not imagining it. Some kind of biological waveform carrying across the waves. When you're deep in Hive territory, don't forget to look up. Nobody ever remembers to look up. I'm here for you. We'll be fine. Just fine. One eye on the power grid. Still good.
Yet another strain of Hive. They're doing an awful lot of testing out here. Trying new things with magic and... keep breeding.
Holiday has detected an unusual amount of electricity redirected into the arcology.
Yep. Juice like that can only mean one thing. A network of CPUs. Powerful ones. Maybe powerful enough to decrypt that cabal signal we intercepted.
Looks like a ritual.
Deny their objective, whatever it is.
Unfortunately, we don't know where the network might be located.
So, you're gonna have to scoop around. Not talk to you.
Guardian, securing this asset could turn the tide in small and irregular. Without, I don't know what comes next.
Job well done. You're locked on today.
Like the Fallen were trying to break through those tiles.
The bright future of space colonization in the shadow of Saturn.
Sounds like the Arcology's operating system is back online.
For an OS access terminal. You can use it to pinpoint the CPU network.
Over there, one of the access terminals we're looking for. The CPU network is deep in the maintenance levels. Amanda, is this what we're looking for?
Bingo! That's the place.
Okay, I've got the location. Let's find a way down. We saw this room before, on the dreadnought. It means either doorway, or treasure, or chamber. Perhaps the Hive used this room to tap into their throne world dimensions. I've dug a shortcut for us. Let's head down that hole in the ground. These Hive spawn pods are different from the ones we saw before. We're definitely in Hive territory now.
Keep breathing chatter to a minimum. We don't want to draw any unnecessary attention.
Didn't hear that alarm. We got the CPU, but we stirred up the entire Hive colony. It's a long walk to the surface.
Move it, Guardian.
They're not gonna make it out of there, Commander.
Guardian, can you make it to the center of the Arcology? We should be able to send someone to pick you up from there. Holiday.
Yeah, I'm on it.
This road leads to the center of the Arcology. We'll need a way out once we get there.
I'm strapping in and about to take off. I'll be there ASAP.
Master.
Sir?
Fly fast. I see.
Yes, sir.
CPU back to control and decrypt these transmissions.
Things may finally be looking up for us.
Almighty, the crown jewel of the Red Legion and life's work of their leader, Dominus Gall. Gall has subjugated hundreds of worlds. Those that resisted no longer exist. You see, the Almighty annihilates stars. Survives Gall's ambition. What he wants is the Traveler and its light. As for the Almighty, it's now pointed at our sun. In short, sir, the war's over, and we've lost.